What's up guys, in this project we are going to convert the IR remote through RF to control the home theater without using Arduino. While controlling with IR remote control, the problem we face is that we have to face the transmitter to the exact point where the receiver is. And if any obstacles come in between transmitter and receiver, then it's hard to control home theater. So let's see which components we require to build this project. We need 433 MHz RF module, IR receiver sensor, and 3V power supply. The circuit of this project looks like this. Our remote control sends the IR signal to the IR receiver. Then this signal feeds to the RF transmitter data pin. And through this transmitter, the signal goes in the air. Now on the receiver side, the receiver detects the signal sent through its data pin, and this signal goes to the home theater IR sensor signal pin, and by doing that we control our home theater. So let's get on with this. I take out the front cover of the home theater. And search on the PCB where the IR receiver LED is located. Then I found 3 pins of IR receiver LED. After doing a continuity test, I found that the right pin is VCC, the middle pin is ground, and left pin is the signal pin. After hooking up the connection on the breadboard, now it's time to test the circuit. And doing a test, we can see that circuit is working perfectly. Alright guys, if you have any queries, ask me in the comment box. I have given all the information about my projects on the Instructable. The link is in the description box. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to get notified of the upcoming videos.